What's going on, everyone? You're watching the Iron Gordon channel. Thank you for being here. Today, I have an iconic flying eyeball that is a staple, reoccurring character in the hot rod and custom culture scene. I wanted to take a stab at painting this classic in my own style, and I'm going to show you how I did it. Let's get into the project. Hey, thanks for making it to the end of the video. If you're interested in purchasing any of the art that I do here, I have a few items up for sale on my Big Cartel site. Link is in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment and I will get back to you. Thanks for hanging out with me today. And I'll try better next time.